Gotta get my waves back.
I ain't no imposter, my shorty like impossible. Need a long table just to eat with my apostles. Gotta get it now, you know they crucify the greatest. And now be damned if I die before I make it. I ain't saying nothing that you never heard before, but promise when I say it, it's gon' leave another feeling broken. If I'm stuck out in the rain, know that I won't origami means I never fall. Never told, always staying on my toes. A real nigga told me gotta live your best life. A real homie told me do it if it feels right. So here I
Oh, whoops. What's up, guys? Booch here. And today, I've just got a busy day in the life of me. We're gonna have a lot to do today. I have to go to the gym. I have to go to the mall, pick up a SIM card, because I am going to play some pickup soccer tonight, which I'll show you guys that as well. So, I'm pretty much just gonna show you guys a day in the life of me in Dubai. Nothing too crazy. Yeah, I don't really do the most stuff while I'm here, but I do the things that I like, and that's playing football, going to the gym, and yeah, eating food. Yeah, that's all I got for you guys. But I'll take you guys on my day today, because I do think that seeing some of the stuff here is not things that everybody gets to see like as often as I do. So I feel like, you know, showing you guys what it really looks like living here and not all the, you know, glamour celebrity stuff that everybody puts on social media. Dubai, you know, it's cool and all, and it has its luxury things and its things for the celebrities and the influencers, but I'm none of that. I'm not any of that. So I'm going to show you guys a normal day in Dubai. That's what I'm going to call it, a normal day in Dubai. So I'm about to eat some food, go to the gym, and then yeah, I'm going to head off to the mall and get this SIM card because I need it. So yeah.
All right, so this is what I'm gonna eat for breakfast. Some plantain, that's a lot. I don't know if I'll eat all of that right now, but that's a lot, I'm not gonna lie to you. Some eggs, some vegetables, a glass of water, and then some apple juice. So this is pretty much a normal breakfast for me. Yeah, nothing too extravagant, no avocado toast or bacon or anything like that. But hey, it does the job for me, gets me ready to go, and yeah, I enjoy it every time. So yeah, I'm gonna eat this and then I will head to the gym.
45, car C.
All right, you guys, so that's the gym session. I didn't do too much. I did about two sets of 10 to 12 reps of every exercise that I showed you. I did back exercises as well, but because of the lighting and because I'd have to be facing away from the camera, I didn't record that just because of how the machine is. And yeah, so that's the gym session. I'm gonna go eat again, shower, freshen up, and then head on to the mall. Now, I know I said I'd use the metro, but maybe I might have the car to use, and I'm running a little bit low on time, so we'll see which one I do. But yeah, let's go get ready for the rest of the day.
Pockets filled with faces, I see dead people everywhere I go. Stacking, but I work too hard just to waste it on a petty hoe. Walk in my closet, I can't tell you my favorite, I got plenty clothes.
Pro tip, let me tell you guys something. So the cologne you wear, whatever spray you wear, spray it here, right here, so that when you walk past people, they get a whiff of it too. I used to spray it here and here, but I used to often like smell it a little bit too much. So I like to spray it like right here and right here. Tell me.
Now, this is the food that I was gonna eat for breakfast, but there was a lot, so I just ate some of it for breakfast, and then the rest of it I'm gonna eat now after the gym. Yes, sir. And Aisha covered it for me. But I need, I think I need some juice, because I always gotta have some juice. Alrighty. I don't eat anything too fancy while I'm here. Honestly, when I'm in the house, it's pretty much the same things: rice, chicken, stew, plantain, eggs, cereal, soup. Yeah, that's pretty much what I eat while I'm at home. It's been like this since I was a kid. Like, except when I was a kid, sometimes we'd have beans in the house, but other than that, the standard everyday meal was this.
Change of plans. I'm just gonna drive. I gotta drive. My legs are tired. There's a long walk from the metro to the mall, and I don't have that much time. I only have like 3 hours or 2.5 hours really before I have to head out for the games. So yeah, I'm gonna drive, but I'm gonna take you guys along with me, of course. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the car. I don't have service right now on my phone, so I kind of have to really just know how to get to the mall on my own, which I'm pretty sure I do. But right now there's a lot of traffic. Normally it takes only like 10 minutes to get to the mall, maybe 5 minutes. But with this traffic, how it is, it's gonna take me like 20 minutes. Like, let's be honest, it's gonna take me like 20 minutes to get there, which is why I'm over here second guessing if I should have taken the metro or not. But I'm in the car now, what can I do? So I got my SIM card, guys. It took some time, but I got it. And now I'm about to go look for a attachment for my GoPro, and hopefully I can find it. If I can't, then we're just gonna head on home. But yeah, so far, so good. Thank you.
what I was looking for. I don't know where mine went, but it's gone now, so I'd get a new one. This is for all the cool videos I want to make. Need this.
All right, guys, so I got what I came for. Now it's time to hurry up back to the car, head on home, relax for a little bit, and then head to the fields to get some games in. So, yeah, see you guys when I get to the car.
Man, let me tell you guys something. That heat is ridiculous. Oh my gosh. Nah, I can't. That heat is too much for me. It's too much. Thing is that it's dry heat as well. That's the problem.
I made it home. I didn't really have that much time to get dressed, but I got dressed really quickly. I had 10 minutes to relax a little bit, fill up my waters, get my bag ready, and now it's time to head onto the field, so I'll see you guys there.
Yep, you got it. What? I got the ball.
Charlie, right
shoulder. Oh! Well done, George. Awesome, John. That motion, Tom. Get the Tom and go. Right, Charlie, center right.
Again? Oh, it's here? It's here? Oh, yeah. That's out. He's not getting that. Play simple, gotta play simple. Simpler, simpler. Yeah, you got it.
Come on! Shuffle.
Yeah, have it! Yep, it's alright, it's alright. Yeah, here! Yeah, play! Doing all that. Man. Yeah, right. 10. You got it. Yeah. Milan. You guys are killing me. You guys are killing me, bro. Time, 10. Milan. Yeah, step.
Win it.
I have it. He's there. Yeah, you got it. Atas!
Just tell him up. Well done.
You're good.
Keep it, boys. Go.
No, you guys are not playing.
Stand up.
You got it, yeah. All right. No, he's not doing that. Oh, he didn't miss.
Nice.
Yeah, that's right. Time. Yeah. No way. I cooked all of them.
Get to him, boys, heads up. Hold it.
Go attack. Don't reset. Yeah, attack.
Go on. Help him.
That's us. Oh, you were there.
Good.
Oh, it'll do. Turn.
That was push.
Oh. Yeah, on this side. Oh. I'm here.
Behind you.
Yeah, good stuff. Yep.
Yes.
Yeah.
Too much fucking time at the back. Boys, come on. You're on the front foot, man.
Yeah, we gotta get up.
Yo, just fucking limp it up, yeah? You're on fucking half the pinch of it. That's fine. That's us. Yeah, ball. You guys say move it and then you do the leave it. Yeah. Okay, come on. Yeah, I'm in the six. I'm passing it to this guy. I'm not gonna shoot it. Yeah, you push him. Play, it's on his body. What happened there? That was a rough one. Woo! But we go again. That's gonna be the end of the video. Hopefully the footage is good. We got cooked.